We pay tribute to those MSF staff who, while watching their colleagues die and with their hospital still on fire, carried on treating the wounded.
Decision to provide aerial fires was a U.S. decision made within the U.S. chain of command. A hospital was mistakenly struck.
Today, we say enough. Even war has rules. This was not just an attack on our hospital. It was an attack on the Geneva Conventions.